Hallo!
Wer fährt rüber? Ich nehme eine für Umme.
Wie teuer ist das Boot? Wie teuer ist das Boot?
Komm her.
They're coming here?
Yeah.
Oh, they're going to give us some barbecue, I'm sure of it.
For 3 euros.
This is amazing. For 3 euros, we can have barbecue that came from the sea. That's just amazing.
You pay it?
What?
For barbecue.
But you can ask them.
I do have lunch. Oh, yeah, they're going
to
come out and celebrate the iDance style. Wow, look at that. They're actually coming here. This is just amazing. Guten Tag.
Hey, wo denn wir?
Ja, wo denn
wir? Ich nehme Berliner für 1,50.
Berliner
für 1,50.
Look at that.
Was ist Berliner für Bube? Na, Berliner.
Hier.
Ah, Berliner.
Mach mal 1,50, komm.
Ah ja, komm, ey, Leute, wir sind da. Gib ihm, Mann!
Hier, komm, gib ihm! Hier!
Nein, Leute, los!
Ich bin ehrlich. Aber weißt du, was das
Traum ist? Oh, so they gave us a couple of beers.
Ich muss aufs Klo!
And my friends are buying beer. This is amazing. Don't go too far, they're gonna give you some money. Oh, they said it's okay. Thank you, danke schön, gratis. Berlin, the best. Ciao. Guten Appetit. Appetit. Oh.
Habt ihr Hunger?
Ja.
They're serving some barbecue. This is amazing. Oh, this is awesome. Yeah! Woo! This is great.
Guten Appetit.
Danke.
Guten Appetit.
Panik.
Also, ein einzelnes kostet nichts, aber wenn ihr jetzt alles nehmt.
Das ist nicht wichtig, dann müssen wir den Abschied.
Entschuldigung, der Say hello to New York City.
Hello, hello,
New York City is watching. Say hello.
Dolly Kreuzberg. Yeah.
Kreuzberg. Ciao, danke schön.
Danke.
And this is electric, right? Their boat is electric.
Yeah.
Wow. How is the barbecue?
So I'm at a Total gas station, petrol station. And here the air, to pump the air on your wheels, you don't have to pay any money, so it's free. Yeah, unlike in America, you have to pay like a dollar or something, you know, four quarters, and you have to find those quarters. Here the air is free. If you see that red station for the air, so you pump in exactly the amount of pressure you need, you know, PSI. Also, they wash their cars themselves. As you can see here, mostly the people who, you know, want to clean their cars, they just come into these stations. I'm not sure if it's free, but let me find out. Excuse me, is it free to wash your car?
No.
You have to pay? How much?
50
euros?
50 cents per 40 seconds.
Oh, so it counts out.
Yes.
Yeah, it's about 3 euros.
So they don't have the washing station, the automatic ones in
Berlin. No, they do, but they sometimes scratch the cars.
They scratch the cars.
Yeah.
Oh yes, Germans care about their cars a lot.
Oh, yes,
I forgot.
You don't want to scratch a car, do you?
Yes.
So in every supermarket, such as this one, Lidl, in order to get the card, you deposit 1 euro. Right into this machine, and when you lock it, you get that euro back. And this is the
I just left Maria, my host, my unofficial host, couchsurfing host, and I'm heading out to Warsaw. Warsaw is the next destination. Cuba, the guy by the name Cuba, maybe he's from Cuba, maybe he's not. So he's waiting for me in Warsaw. I'm hoping, right now it's about, you know, a little over 8 o'clock in the morning, and I'm heading out on E30 East Highway. Okay, so this is Autobahn, and this is all I got, you know, the frame, as you can see. If you come closer so people can hear it. So, and I guess I will see you guys when I'm hitchhiking with the sign and everything. So it took me one good hour to get to the highway. This is the outskirts of the city. I need to catch 100 highway autobahn 113. I don't know if you can see it.